Katie.
This is a matter of life and death.
I've got a major audition. Go! Oh.
Again, 2, 3, 4, in 5.
Ladies, Ruth Zimmer would like to take a look at you.
Your career is over.
But Miss Zimmer,
let go of me.
Please.
Let me explain.
How many people have watched this? Like a couple hundred?
Oh, more like 30,000. But who's counting?
Dad, my career is ruined.
It'll happen. You've got the talent, sweetie. Listen, honey, just come home, okay?
April? You have to come by the studio and say hi to the girls. It would be such an inspiration.
I would love to.
Fantastic. Oh, go Turners.
Go Turners.
And 2, I was thinking maybe doing one of these.
A dance competition.
I want to be on Broadway.
How are we going to do that?
I'd say you have a 0.0001% chance of making it.
This competition doesn't look so dumb. Finals are in Atlantic City with big Broadway judges.
I'll do it. On one condition. We win.
We have 2 weeks till competition.
Not a lot of time to whip you guys into shape.
So, rumors are true. You're back.
My sister told me you guys had a fun class last night.
Are you dancers or little girls?
We're little girls.
I'm trying to help them.
Is this a joke?
That's like a brick wall.
Try remembering what it was like when you were in their shoes.
When you were all moody and wearing flannel.
It never happened.
Pictures don't lie.
No.
We can do this.
4 and 5.
Focus. That didn't suck.
We don't suck!
I'm supposed to be a dancer, not a teacher, right?
Whether you know it or not, you're making a difference for these kids.
Fierceness is coming through.
Look at you, fixing hair.
Smoke, fire.
My daughter's a beast!
Do their parents know they dance like that?